Okay, it looks like Mike is slightly ahead. Let's see what happens here. And looks like Nacho is slightly ahead. I'm guessing Mike is just going to save it for the final boost. Both missed the caution wheel of death. And we're starting, which is a starting a scrapper's road, which is a really easy track to fall off of. Here we go. It's on slightly higher heat. Here we go. Oh! Oh my god! We're off by 0.3 of a second in favor of Nacho.